much louder.
Just put it out as a single.
Yeah,
just do a single of it now. Yeah, I mean, you can overdub the vocals later if you want.
Okay, let's knock it off for a single then.
Yeah. Let's finish it off for a single tomorrow. We'll have it as a single, put it out next week.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
It's just like doing that.
And we'll do part two on the back side. Yeah, with Billy and us just doing low.
Just an instrument you?
Yeah.
Do it. Oh, I'm
easy,
you
lad.
We could just finish it in half an hour. You know, we could just really, if we
it's just a sweet, it's sweet. No,
let's do this morning's one. Yeah.
Never save a good idea.
That's
do it.
Very catchy, that, just the
is that your motto, Dad?
Yeah, it's my motto. Never save a good idea. Do it.
This 309 camera A, 309 camera A.
I'm mourning.
Yes. Does it?
I think. The nighttime one.
Shall we hear tonight again then?
More language.
Yeah. Can you play the last take again?
It's all that, Alan. You know, that's nostalgia for this morning's one.
Yeah. Live now, pay later.
I think this one's better than just done.
Yeah. But we do know it better.
I don't really feel like doing that.
But I mean, you know, we'll do that.
That's a good bit.
We'll do it tomorrow. Which would be nice. I don't know if Billy's playing that, but if he was doing it with you, that would be.
I've been doing da, da all the time. Billy's doing da.
Adige Lawrence.
All right, well, I can't afford to mess around here, you know.
No. Mess me up, baby, my red hot thigh.
I'm a golden garter.
Yes.
You guys rapping or breaking or what?
Tomorrow.
No.
What are you guys doing?
I think we're finishing.
Work on, work on.
Oh, the main guy.
What was the record?
All the clothes are high one. That one. You like. Or you cut it when it blinks and you're opening to something new.
It's very good now.
And then the rest is sweet. It could be anything.
I think they're a motley crew myself.
It's a good idea.
A little play. Yeah, I think it's a great idea.
That's where it's at. So I'll see you again.
I think I'll go home.
All right, I'll send him up tomorrow then, Paul. Ta-ra.
Paul?
Yes?
How are you, young fella?
I'm lovely, mate.
That's nice to see you. What's the possibility of you using another bass? Where are you?
Paul?
You're right.